The Chicago Bulls and the Milwaukee Bucks playing at Bradley Center, and Ray Allen, the rookie, bumping Michael Jordan and shooting over him. He had 10 in the quarter to MJ's 5. Chicago goes Ron Harper to Scottie Pippen up top, but the Bucks can do that too. Sherman Douglas got the big dog in his sights over Scottie. Hey, it was a 32-22 game after one. Milwaukee with a 10-point lead over the Bulls. They are early in the second quarter at the Bradley Center.